In today's oil fields, longer wells demand stronger equipment. To extend their reservoir contact, operators prefer to drill long lateral wells, enabling them to reach the target production with fewer wells drilled. NOV offers a portfolio of completion technologies with proven solutions to these challenges for running and completing casing in the extended section. To initiate flow to the formation without intervention, a burst port system, or BPS, is run in the toe and above the float equipment. The BPS has a unique atmospheric chamber design with multiple orifices on its wall that rupture by applied pressure for flow initiation. Multiple BPSs are installed at the toe zone of long lateral wells, not only for flow initiation, but also for full stage stimulation, which helps recover several footages of the well at the toe, equivalent to hundreds of barrels of oil that would have been lost for toe preparation. NOV delivers the equipment and services to tackle everyday completion challenges and accelerate completions of long lateral wells, providing an investment opportunity in lost sections of wells. To learn more, visit NOV.com/completion tools.